Welcome to a new lesson about the Albanian language, and today the lesson is about the names. The names are in masculine and in feminine, and there is a rule which tells us if these names are in masculine or in feminine. So, this is all about the endings. If you find a name that ends with I in English or U in English, and in Albanian we say I and U, okay? These names are in masculine. And if you find names that ends with A in English or G, J A in English or A and Ja in Albanian, you will find that these names are feminine. Okay, let's make some examples. For example, if I say Bali, Bali, that is the forehead. Bali. Is it masculine or feminine? Okay, I'm sure that you said that it's masculine. And another example, Buri. Buri, it ends with I, with E. So, it's in masculine, and this means man. Or another example that ends with U, Miku. Miku. Okay? Miku means friend, and it's in masculine. Or Diathi. Diathi. This is cheese. It's still in masculine. Other words in masculine are mjalti, mjalti, honey, mishi, mishi, the meat, or vaji, vaji, the oil, or zogu, zogu, the bird, msuesi, Masuesi, the teacher. But this is for the teacher that is a man, okay? For the woman, teacher, there is another word. So, another example, deti, deti, the sea. Or burgu, burgu, this is the prison, okay? Now let's make some examples about the feminine names. As I said, they end with A and Ja. Okay? So for example, Lulia, Lulia, the flower, it's in feminine. Or Adresa, the dress. Mikia, this is the friend, girl. Miku was friend, boy, okay? Or Msuesia, Msuesia, the teacher, woman, okay? Or Feja, Feja, the religion. Buza, Buza, this is one lip. Or Koka, Koka, the head. Or let's say also the mind is Mendia, Mendia, or Mandia, it's better, not Mendia. Barca, Barca, the boat. Or Dora, Dora, the hand. And Diersa, Diersa, this is the sweat. And Darka, Darka, the dinner. Okay? So we had examples with masculine names and feminine names. Let's repeat. The masculine names end with I and U, and the feminine names ends with A and Ja. Okay? All the names that you will find with this endings, there are masculine or feminine. It depends of the ending. Okay? That's enough for this lesson. Hear you the next one. Goodbye.